checks. And Michael had it, and all of a sudden I look up at the line, and there you were. You had to not note right there at the end whether it was dead tie.
Oh, yeah, I agree. Racing with Michael Paul, I've been doing it for 6 years with him. He's been doing it for 20. I don't even know how to explain it because, honestly, I didn't think I'd ever beat him. And that was a photo finish, and congrats on him. A heck of a run, and we had a good car all night. I kind of sat back, saved the tires. And seems like it paid off for me.
Thankful for electronic scoring in this moment, huh?
I agree. I hope you tell me I won.
It did, and we will look up the margin of victory there at the end because it had to be
as close as it could be.
What do you think about that whole race? You said you're saving tires. Give some of these fans that don't get to see it each and every week, how tough is it when you're driving? You know you won't get up and pass him, but you got to hold on and save those tires.
Oh, yeah, I agree. I'm just glad we gave the fans a show. That's what it's all about, is keep these fans happy. But I've been here, it's my fourth weekend. I've kind of learned to track a little bit. And saving the tires is key. 2 weekends ago, I ran with Michael Paul. I blew him off trying to keep the lead. He went around me, and looks like it worked out for me this weekend.
Well, next week, now the bounty's on you. You're the double winner. 200, 400, 600, how far can you go?
I'm going to try to keep that streak as long as I can get it.
Race fans, one more time.
Yeah.
Yeah.